And the Pulaski County Sheriff's Office is asking for the public's help in solving a burglary. It happened on Flat Rock Road off of Cannonball Road between May 24th and May 25th. A witness on early 2000s gold Yukon possibly involved in the burglary. Deputies say long guns and pistols were taken from the home. If you run across anything unusual, you're asked to call the Sheriff's Office immediately. There are several options you can use to submit anonymous tips.